my name's Gary Tauk, and I'm the state representative from this area. And I have a few legislative citations. This Pulaski Polka Days has been going on for a long time. It really is a part of the community. And it's really nice when we are able to recognize people that have had a significant contribution, not only to the Pulaski Polka Days, but our community. And the folks that I have some citations here have really, really made an impact in this area. So I want to thank them and congratulate them, but I have a legislative citation here for Hank Dzevich and the Polka Family Band. And I want to thank Hank for being the honorary Grand Marshal at the 37th Annual Pulaski Polka Days. And they've been playing here, just so you know, for the last 25 plus years. And as I said, they've really had an impact on the community. But I don't know if you know that they were Grammy-nominated polka band. And they've traveled across the country and played a lot of polka music all across the country. So on behalf of the Wisconsin State Legislature, I want to congratulate you and present this citation. So, and with him serving as Grand Marshal for the 37th Annual Polka Days is Joe Kind. And Joe's been an integral part of this Pulaski, not only serving in the Lions Club, but he was, as a wrestler from Bondwell, I'm very familiar with the Pulaski wrestling team, and he was the coach for a long, long while at Pulaski High, and they did wonderfully, not only in this area, but recognized as one of the top teams in the state. So on behalf of the Wisconsin Legislature, Joe, thank you for your service to your community and to Pulaski Polka Days. Yeah, we're going to hold it for Joe. Joe's not here, but we do have Judge Robert Bentley here. And he's been with the village of Pulaski working with them since 1973. And actually served for 42 years as a municipal judge. And this is the law of the 240 plus municipal judges in the state. He's the longest serving, so he's had a great impact on our state and has been an integral member of the Wisconsin Municipal Judges Association since the early 1980s. So please join me in congratulating Judge Robert Bentley for this citation.
I'd like to thank everybody. The years that I served in the village of Pulaski was a great honor. I started almost from nothing. I got to where I am today, and it's not only because of myself. The village of Pulaski and the surrounding people had somewhat helped me in many ways, doing what I do and how I do things. Again, my wife, Phyllis, she says, "Where do you live the most?" And I says, "Well, the municipal court is home away from home." So I've been there many years. I appreciate it. I appreciate everybody's help. And thanks again for your support. Thank you.
This is really a cool thing. We've been playing since 1979. We played Mexican music back when I was 7 years old. And I'm now 52. So keep counting. And I hope to keep playing till I'm 92, or whenever the good Lord says, that's it. And I can't do it no more, that's it. But many more days he's gonna give me, I'll keep playing. But my sister, Elisa, come over here. When we were children in California, we played polka music as the original polka family. It was a family, like her band now. Her and Rick have We told them, you guys should take the Polka family name. They said, no. We have our own name, so they are Boxon. But this is really cool. I'm going to put this up. We were never a band that got awards or nothing like that. We did get nominated for 4 Grammys. Just a small town polka band playing in our garage, dreaming of playing where Eddie Bozancic got to play, and Marion Lush, Little Wally, and all the greats. And one day we got to meet all those great guys, and now little kids come up to us and go, oh yeah, you're like Marion Lush. I'm like, oh, I am? Yeah, like Eddie B. Well, I never thought about it that way, but I'm gonna put this up right by my Grammy nomination. So thank you, this is very beautiful, very beautiful. Thank